Okay, today I'm going to show you how to install Mumble Server on a Raspberry Pi. First, I open a terminal. Then I mush into the Raspberry Pi, and I use the alpha thing and P, and he asks for a password. I do the password, and then I'm in to the P, and then I go into sudo apt get install Mumble server and then enter and then it's installing and yes and it's still installing. This video is about how to install a Mumble server on a Raspberry Pi. My name is KDG and I'm making this video. And I'll skip ahead and then it's done. Thanks you for watching how to install Mumble server on a Raspberry Pi. This is a part one of a series I'm going to make how to install and set up a Raspberry Pi as a Mumble server. Thanks for watching my video.